For any of you guys who are out there that are afraid of texture sprays or don't really know what a texture spray does, think of it as a light hold hairspray slash dry shampoo finish.
I love that.
So you know how a dry shampoo will give you a little bit of grit, and some people like that for day two because it absorbs the oil and gives you a little bit more body and movement. This is going to do exactly that, but give you a little bit of hold as well.